water. It's the essence of all life. We are made of it. It sustains us. It's part of who we are, and yet every day we take it for granted. Our most precious natural resource is under threat like never before.
Water supply and quality is becoming an ever bigger issue in the world.
We're going to be looking at fresh, clean water as nearly the oil of the future.
The water supply in Dublin is operating really on a knife edge at the moment.
The statistics about Dublin don't sound like a developed world city. Half the water Dublin cleans and supplies every day leaks away before it reaches a customer.
Your kids were coming home and not wanting to have showers and baths because they were too nervous that the water was going to make them sick.
There are places in the country where if you flush the toilet, it goes into that pipe and goes straight out to sea.
We need proper sewage treatment plants, and we need them now.
You have to have water. End of story.